it going? Random Obsessor here with another... Okay, no, this is a brand new freaking series. I'm so excited. So here, let's get going. Let's move along. So let me explain this. You'll see there's a thing in my hand. It's a globy thing. That's because... Okay, just want to make sure the sound was working. That is because this is a mod pack I put together. I'm so proud of me. There's a bunch of random changes. Actually, more of the changes are... Here, I don't want to click that by accident. Most of these changes are just kind of like added vanilla, kind of. So, you'll see here, I have a crystal ball. And I should... Yeah, here we go. So, we'll be able to see what these things are. So, crystal ball is from Minecraft Comes Alive. There's been an update to it, and I've missed it. We've also got forestry with attack bees. Forestry. We have... Tree Capitator, which we'll, be able to get to eventually. But what I want to do is get to a very open area. Somewhere nice and pretty. We also need to get food. There's going to be, we see him here. There's little bushy things. We can plant so much stuff. Oh, I'm so excited, Fleece. Oh my god. So let's get these. All the foods. We also have a backpack mod. It's not the average one. It's like tiered backpacks. So we'll have to get creative. Okay, let's get more. Oh, ooh, maple wood. Do I get stuff from it? Huh? Huh? Do I? Why you no let me choppy? Oh yeah, I guess I don't get anything from that because it's weird. You know, just take all the stuff. What I want to do is get to a big grassy area, and this will make sense in a second. So please allow me a moment. Oh my god, so many bees. I don't know if I'll be able to get into bees, but we'll see. But yeah, allow me a minute here to get over to, somewhere nice and grassy. You'll see exactly what I'm talking about. And I don't know why this is lagging so much. But it is. This area is looking a bit clearer. Need somewhere large and flat. We got chickens for days here. That's good. Okay. Got glitchy flowers. Oh, no. This is forested. Got cows, though. But with every one of these forests, ow, there is an opening usually. So let's take a... Oh, you are not a flat opening, but you're pretty neat looking. Ow. This might be able to... No, this would not work. I'm sorry, it'll make sense in a second. Give me a minute here. I'll come back with you guys in a minute. Oh, hello, gorgeous area. I believe I found the place. Ooh, yeah! I'll have to make it work. You'll see what I mean. So let's first find the most flat... Maybe up on the hill there. Let's get up to the hill. Up to the tippy top of the hill. And we'll roll with it. Okay. Yeah, this is perfect. So, watch this. There has been updates to Minecraft Comes Alive. Ooh, wait, let me check over here first. This area is gorgeous. I think I like the idea of being a little bit lower first. Let's go down here and do it. So, Minecraft Comes Alive has had updates galore. Watch this. So now you get to make decisions on your life choices. Unfortunately, you can't punch all this. I tried in practice rounds. It's not a thing. So you click this. You pick if you're male or female. I'm a girl. I like boys. And my name's Random Obsessor. And I'm going to go with I live in a village because it's fun to start completely fresh. Warning, this destiny can potentially be destructive to your world. This option works best on flat land with no other structures nearby. Continue. Yes! So you'll see why I was looking for a place. Now, you start out in your own home. It's a nice big place. Let's see how bad it did damage. So you'll see it kind of wonks up the land a little bit. But it shouldn't be too bad over here. There's just going to be a little bit of terraforming we'll have to do down the road. Right now, I'm just worried about getting us situated. Oh, we have a little terraforming to do. So this village, let's get up on top of one of these things. And boop. Yeah, we've got a little bit of work to do here, but it's all good. We have sheep and stuff. We could really get started. So you'll see you start out with a village in the new version of Minecraft Comes Alive. For the record, we are currently playing Minecraft 1.10.5-ish, I think. I'll correct that in the description. But see, you'll see there's a villager still. There's like a little apartment thing almost. A graveyard, which that's going to expand. We know me well. And stuff. So, ow. Delayed ow. I don't know why. So this isn't the only mod we have, but this is the main... Aw, hello, Oswaldo. That's a name. Dee Dee the guard. You're going to be my best friend. They have... boobs. I forgot about that. They have boobies now. The boys have nothing, though. Anyway, this isn't as bad as I expected, so that's fine. We'll be okay. But we're definitely going to have to get some basics going. We do have Tinker's Construct, so we'll be able to get that moving along. Let's collect flowers so we can bribe the boys to be our hussies, our husbandies, our husbands. Let's eat this. And let's see who we have in the graveyard. Who died that we could cry about? Clinton. President Clinton. Ivy. Wilford. Clement. Brett. And Jamie. Sad for all of you. Anyway, I don't care. Let's get started. We need to get a bed. We have sheeps. No, we need to just get mining and stuff. So, one cool thing that I added. Let me get some wood. I have a mod that I'm very excited about. Actually, you'll see in the upper right-hand corner, I have a map mod, which is another very exciting thing. Let's do this. And we'll put this in the house. Where's my house? We'll have to organize where these guys all go. Hello. Oh, this is Oswaldo. Oh, what is that on your face? Oh, and look, they're also different heights. I think he blinked. Yeah, they blinked now. I forgot. So, hey, what's up, Maurice the Shepherd? So, whatever. Okay, let's get this in here. We'll get an axe. To ask people questions. I'm so funnies. Oh, and actually, there's part of a mod that it just replaces all that. But anyway, let's find a good tree to choppy choppy. Yes! Oh, yes! That's my favorite mod right there. Just the tree choppy choppy mod. Oh, look, do we have a cave right here? Hang on, let me nom on some cabbage. Aw, oh, no. But we could make this a really cool waterfall. That'd be fun. So, yeah, we're gonna need basics. So many basics. There's creepers around. You can see on the map. Give me a second. Let me get this on the map, and then I'll be able to make this home. Because we do have waypoints. But there's also a really cool waypoint mod. Let me make somewhere safe. My own home is safe. Here, let's, I think it's called waypoints. There we go. So, I found this mod on Curse. Oh, it's waystones. But yeah, waystones, they're expensive. So you'll need a warp stone and then obsidian. Warp stones are really expensive. You'll need an emerald, 4 ender pearls, and then purple dye. Which, that doesn't... You know, you might think, oh, that's not too expensive. What's wrong with you, D? Well, when you're starting out, you'll need to get... Ooh, excuse me. You'll have to get the hiccups in order to do this one. But it does get a little expensive. Especially if you're not near, we are near the right place for it, so never mind. I think we'll be okay with that, but I really just want to get basics. We need to get I didn't realize it. Does it do it with the trees too? No, I think I got lucky. But yeah, so we most definitely need to clear up some space since we're going to be moving on in here, getting things settled. Need to get basic things. So I don't just have the tree capitator mod, I also have the, I think it's called Vein Miner. Yeah. But the main idea of this mod is just to make a village look prettier. It's got more building things more than anything. Here, you know what? I think I need to update my computer or something. I don't know. But let's definitely... Oh, yeah, waypoint. Oh, we're gonna be needing to sleep soon. Yeah, look, they're all frantically running around. So this is the perfect spot for a waypoint. So we'll click J, and we'll also click M, I think. Nope, that's not it. P, I think I put P. Yeah, P as in point. So this is home, home sweet home, save, and we need... Hi! the sheep trapped where they are. We need to sleep. We need to also kill some sheep. Sleep and sheep. And this, yeah, this destroyed the land a little bit, but it's, we have a nice amount of space here. A really nice, awful view. Oh my god. Oh, we have some, ooh, is this a plum? Okay, sheep stabby time, because I really need to get to sleep. I don't want to deal with the baddies at night. Mutton, okay. Oh, I forgot I had a weapon here. Hey, sheeps! Oh, and we also have chance cubes. We'll play with that in a second. You can see it in the water right there. Didn't know they went in the water. Yeah, we'll get to that guy in a second. Oh my gosh, that's gonna be so fun. So let's... We have enough of stuff to make a bed. I want to make a bed. I see the baddies. They're getting all bad-like. I see them. Don't follow me, zombies. I want to go home. This is not my home, but I like his home better than mine because it's prettier. Okay, let's get the bed going. And see, we get a lot of wood just from the way we can chop now, which is awesome. Much better than vanilla. And we could also dye the bed. We'll get to that in a bit. And sleep. Let me sleep. Let me sleep. Whew! Yes! Sleep faster! And, so here's our backyard. Okay, we need to get our lives together. Let's go play with that, chance cube, actually, because that's gonna be fun. It could kill us, potentially, but we have a spot. So, chance cubes. I mean, you get a chance of an awesome thing or a terrible thing, so let's hope. Just for our own sake, that'll be a nice thing. Because it'd be nice to have a nice thing. We have, like, everything around here, actually. Look, in the distance there, you could see... whatever it's called, forest. Okay, let's go hold our breath. Get some of the stuff here. Ooh, we have plenty of clay as well. I picked a really good spot. We're gonna have so much fun here. Zombie just swimming with a cow. Okay, hold your breath. And we'll hit this and hope for the best. Give me good stuff. Those lights seem a little weird. Oh, God. What lights? What the... This is a bad thing, and I don't know what it exactly is talking about. It's, probably gonna spawn something. Is it in my inventory? No. Sometimes it does end up in the inventory. A plum! But we'll see how it goes. I don't know, maybe we'll be abducted by aliens or something. Let's get mining. We need mining things. And we also need to figure out stuff. We really just need to get to a good a mining spot and whatever. You know? Hi, sheepy! And farms. That's what we need. And we need to get these chests going. I do have... What was the chest thing called? I think it's the one where you can make a... Oh, no, I lied. I don't have the one I was thinking of. But take a look at this. We have some pretty chests now. Dark oak chests. Just use dark oak wood. Jungle. Birch. Jungle. Wait. Two jungle? Oh, this is the quark one. This is the... Quark. Oh, trap chest. Okay. But yeah, you can just make different ones. They're pretty. You can also get a crated chestnut with a forestry. I got forestry, honestly, because the trees look freaking awesome. And you can also get a forestry chest, a chestnut door, just bunches of fun stuff. Anyway, we just need to get a regular chest. We don't need this. Okay, let's do this here. We'll make it a food one for now. So that we could get farms going and stuff. Okay, so we'll... Food will go here. Nice to see you too, Daisy the Fletcher. Okay, we don't need this. We'll just put this on the bottom for now. Bottom, bottom. And... Oop. Well, we are gonna need Tinker stuff soon. We'll take about half the wood here. Or no, actually, we're fine. We're fine. This is just gonna be our junk chest for now, then. Just changing it up on you, you know? So we need to get us a couple picks for- Well, one pick should be fine. Yay! I can- Oh my god! Stop it, Daisy! Jeez, woman! What do you want? An apple day keeps the zombies away. Good for you! I don't care. You're shorter than me, I think. Let's actually see. F5. I think she is. Oh, yeah. I look like, I don't know. I look weird. I look really weird next to her. Like, my body is totally different. Does she have a butt, too? I know I don't. Anyway, who cares about their butts? We need to get mining. Good to see you, too, Oswaldo. Nom nom. Let's just go this way. We're starting in this direction. We just... Actually, let's start clearing out some stuff. We need to get some stuff and whatever anyway. Getting some stone. And this will help us get closer and closer to our goal of making this look a bit more natural, because this is really ugly. But it's pretty hard to find a good flat area unless you start out in the flat land, which is ridiculous. It's pretty... That would be pretty ridiculous and not... It'd be a little bit cheaty if you did that. Yeah, no? Okay. We are good. We could get a couple different things. Ooh, who is this guy? He's bald. Or something. What's your name? Benedict the Toolsmith. He is flippin' tall! And tall and bald and... I want to talk to you. I think I'm not talking to a Benedict. Oh. Man, milk and... Cookies and milk sounds good. Sounds delicious right now. Where did I see good from? Anyway, these are the apartments. I'd like to expand on that. Hello, Lenny the Shepherd. Show off? Yeah, look at this. Look at my wooden pick. It's amazing. You're jealous. Oh, let's get rid of this. This is ugly. Okay, you're a guard? Oh, no, a farmer. That's another person who's a guard. Okay, let's find somewhere to mine. I think over here would be okay. I'm not sure, though. I'm all over the place. I'm sorry, guys. I just want to get myself started. Get us all ready for life. I like this house way better than mine. I think I'll switch over soon. Oh, my gosh. Oh my god, Benedict. Hi! He likes milk and cookies. I think we should make him that eventually. Yeah. Okay, what am I doing? Oh, yeah. We're making... Oh my gosh. A furnace to get our life started a bit. Here, let's cook a bit of mutton. We really need to eat. But I'd like us to get some coal, just light it up a bit, and then we'll call it an episode, and you guys can let me know what you think in the comments below. Think of the children names already, guys, because that's a fun part of life. Is Benedict... He's married to Shakia? Here's a joke. Unfortunate for the sheep to lose its wool, but funny. Thank you! I come up with the best jokes! Ironically, there's a sheep right there. Hey, buddy. I want to find Shakia. Are you... No. Who's Shakia? I don't even know how to spell her name. I mean, pronounce her name. Shakia! Hi. Maurice. Oh my god, there's a baby. Oh, she's tiny. Eek, you look scary. I know, purple's a scary color. Lenny. Leopoldo. It's like the ghetto right here. It's so tiny. Oh, that's... Here's Shakia. Shakia? I guess it's Shakia. I don't know. Hi! I'm gonna steal your husband from you. I'm kidding, no. She likes milk and cookies, too. They're meant for each other. I'm not gonna interrupt that wonderful relationship they have. Okay, how are the foods coming? Because I'm desperate. And we can start trading with these guys eventually. I just want to get us our own stuff first. Let's eat. Delicious foods. I think we're okay. We'll be okay. We need to find a mine. Place to mine. Mine. I think we were starting this way and then I got distracted. As usual, because shiny things are fun. We could run, we could jump. We're gonna need a lot of damn food in this freaking mod. Yay! Alrighty. So, okay, let me think of the mods that are in here because I got this mod pack created a while ago. Ooh, food things. I created this mod pack a while ago, and then with my typical self, I ran out of time. I couldn't find time to play it. Oh my god, zombie, no. I mean, nah. Skelly, no. No. Dang it. That spawned me in my backyard. Might need to move my bed, but I'd like to get my stuff. Luckily, we do have a mod that shows us where we died. Which is... I think I see an apple tree. I want to go to the apple tree. I'm going in the opposite direction right now. There we go. It's orange. I don't know why. Let's grab some apples. We could also make some of these trees. Plant them ourselves. Is it not? Oh, it's 50%. That's a mature one. Eh, whatever. We have apples now. And ooh, what's this? Chestnut. Yes. So much fun we could have with food here. But there was a little area that would be a nice cave that was over here. You get the basics. Then we could do advanced stuff. Like, I don't know. I'll list out the mod stuffs. Oh, there's another one. No. There's lava somewhere. No. And there's some stuff in there. Oh, hey. Chance cube again. Let's not risk it because I really need some armor and stuff. Oh, and there's that really cool forest I saw earlier. Some bees. Pears. Okay. I think stuff is still down here. Yeah, materials and you, which you could totally not make. Where did my stuff go? Okay, nope, not, nope, 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 nope. I'm good. Sorry, buddy. Didn't mean to bother you. Oh my gosh. Might need to call it an episode. I don't know. Yeah, my weapon, my picks are gone. I don't know what happened. I think why do I keep wanting to call it skeleton and zombie? Help me out in the comments, guys. Man, I really want to get some torches going. Oh, you know what? I'll just burn up some coal. That's good. Or to make coal. Let's do that. I'll be right back with you guys. We'll torch it up in the next evening here. I'll be right back. Welcome to the caves, where you can see some new ores for Minecraft Comes Alive. So this here, you could actually make the rings and stuff for it, I think. Ring. Okay, yeah, here we go. So let's say heart engagement ring. The diamond heart. Oh, never mind. That's it. Rose quartz. Okay, so rose gold is just a shiny, prettier gold. There isn't really much to it. It's just prettier. But it's a cool thing to have. You have to have diamond in order to harvest that. So we'll be okay, though. We could go under. I'm just trying to find iron. That's all we need right this time. Hey, funny. We found diamond before iron. Or I guess technically we did find iron before the diamond, but still. But, I wanted more than two. Let's see if we could go around this. And I could just make a waypoint. Ooh, this is a lot of diamond. That's funny. You know, we need to get the Tinker stuff going. So, at this rate, guys, I really appreciate you joining me on this caving adventure here. I am going to call it a day. And when we get back, I'll have the Tinker Station situated. The way I'm going to play the mods, first of all, for those who know me well enough, you would know that mods and me don't go along. So if you guys have any tips for any of the mods, I'm going to put them in the description below. If you have any tips for any of the mods that I'm playing, let me know as a comment. Teach me the ways, my friends. Link me a video that teaches you stuff. All of the above, blah, blah, blah. I greatly will appreciate it. I certainly will appreciate it. But yeah, I'm going to look for iron. I just want to get ironed up. I also need to get... Wait, I have a lot of clay. I need to get stuff for making a tinker station. So, I love your faces. Thank you guys so much for joining me. And here's to more adventures. And we'll just call this the random pack. Because it's random stuff I like. Alright, love your faces. Don't forget to like, subscribe, all that good stuff. And I will see you in the next episode. Bye!